Yeah, it's not bad. Didn't think I'd get anywhere close after a pretty good off season, to be fair, but it's easy. Like when you're running on your own during off season, it's hard because you can't really pace yourself, so it's nice to do it with a bunch of boys. But yeah, first run out in, proper run out in 4 or 5 weeks. So yeah.
First week's always tough, but you know, with the group we've got, working hard together kind of molds us together, so you know, everyone knows that you have to do it. It's just a matter of getting through the first few weeks, but yeah, it's been hard but enjoyable.